Hey, we're going to get into DHCPv6 explained in this short video. We've been talking about IPv6 and the protocols within IPv6. In this short video, I'm going to show how DHCP is used quite differently within IPv6 and is appropriately called DHCPv6. DHCPv6 explained. Stay tuned. I'm going to show DHCPv6 explained. If you haven't checked out these other videos on IPv6 and the protocols used in IPv6, make sure you watch them. So when first looking at DHCPv6, and that's basically DHCP used within the IPv6 networking system, you may tend to write off the need for it. And this is a simple conclusion to jump to because when looking at how newer gateway routers function, when used along with IPv6 addresses on a network, you realize the gateway router hands out the IPv6 addresses within that network. And because the gateway router is capable of handing out IPv6 addresses, the computers that receive those assigned addresses also already and quite automatically know the gateway address because their IPv6 address came from the same gateway router. So that's just a logical conclusion to make. So you may first think, well, I guess a DHCP server isn't necessarily needed then. But you want to stop right there. DHCP is still alive and well and needed within an IPv6 network because those gateway routers don't actually pass out any other important pieces of information in their advertisements like other DHCP servers do in an IPv4 system. The only thing they advertise out is the IPv6 address and their own gateway IP address to the clients or computers on that network. So if you still want other important pieces of information passed out to those computers and clients on the network, you will still need to have a DHCP server to perform that function. So that is the major difference in DHCPv6 when compared to DHCP and how it's been used in the IPv4 networking environment. Again, if you haven't had a chance, I invite you to check out the other videos where I explain other protocols used in IPv6 here on my channel. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you on the next video.